Hi everyone, my name is Jacqueline, and I'm from the North Vancouver District Public Library. All of our branches are located on unceded Coast Salish territory. My book recommendation for National Indigenous Heritage Month is Shi-shi-etko by Nicola Campbell. Nicola Campbell is of Interior Salish and Métis ancestry. This is a story of a little girl named Shi-shi-etko, whose name means lust to play in water. She is 4 days away from leaving her family to attend residential school. We get to watch as over the course of those 4 days, each of her family members teaches her a valuable lesson. Lessons that they hope she will remember, that they hope will keep her connected to her culture. We watch as she carefully keeps these memories safe right up until the moment that the cattle truck comes to take her. It's a very gentle story about a young girl on the verge of tremendous loss. It's also a great book to start with if you're looking at starting a conversation at home with young children about residential schools.